check the question first. All of you must remember, right? What you have to enter, what you have not to enter. No caste. All of you must remember, right? What you have to enter, what you have not to enter. No cash transactions will be entered in the purchase book or sales book, and no asset transactions will be entered. Only credit transactions. Okay, only credit transactions you have to take up. No asset transactions and no cash transactions. What is the first transaction? First, tell me the date.
June 1st.
On June 1st, okay, what is the transaction?
Purchased 50 accountancy books.
We have purchased some accountancy book. Anyway, it is about your subject only. Very good. From whom we purchased?
Sapna Book House.
From Sapna Book House. And what is the easy thing in this? There is no to, no by, nothing. Just to read the transaction, whatever is given, just write down that one. Okay, Sapna Book House. What we purchased? Accountancy books, right?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the, how many books and what is the amount?
50 books.
50 books we have purchased. What is the price?
At 150 per book.
Each book cost 150. What is the total amount? 50 into 150.
7,500.
What is the next transaction? Or anything more is there?
No, ma'am.
Only one. Only so one. You can write down directly in the outer column. If transactions are more, then you write down in the inner column and then do the total and write down in the outer column. What is the next transaction?
Bought 25 business studies books.
Okay, from?
From Mata Publishers.
From Mata Publishers. What was the date?
June 5th.
On June 5th. Mata Publishers business studies books. What is the price?
25 books for 100 each.
25 books and 100 each. Whenever you are writing, follow one method. If first one, first how many items into what is the price. The same thing only you follow. First one, how many items and price. Second one, price into items. Please don't do like that. Follow a systematic manner. Okay. Now what is the price? 25 into 100, 2500. Any more are there? Only one.
There are more transactions.
Okay, then write down in the inner column. 2500. Next transaction.
50 economics book.
Economics. 50 books. What is the price?
100 each.
100 each. What is the price? 50 into 100, 5000. Correct?
5000.
That's all? Anything
and
more?
And we have a discount of 5%.
We are having discount. So he is very good. We purchased so many. He gave us discount. Okay? Less discount. When discount is there, will you add the discount or you will subtract the discount? The price will reduce or increase? It will be reducing. So you have to subtract that one. So less discount or trade discount. What is the amount? 5%, right? So 7500 into 5%. 5% in the sense 5 divided by 100. Then how much you will get?
375.
375. Now subtract 7500 minus 375. 7125. Correct? Cross check. Next one.
June 12th.
On June 12th.
Siddhi Suppliers.
From Siddhi Suppliers we purchased. Right? Check it out. Is there cash transaction? If any cash transaction? You just mentioned before itself. Okay? Yes, it is Siddhi
Publishers.
What we purchased?
500 notebooks.
Notebooks we purchased. 500. What is the price?
30 per book.
30 rupees. Any more or only one?
There is discount, ma'am.
Discount is there. So it will be 3 into 5, 1500.
Yes, ma'am.
1500 or 1000?
15,000, ma'am.
15,000. Next.
10% discount.
Discount already explained. We are going to subtract the discount. 15,000 on that percentage, 15 or 10?
10%.
10%. How much you will get? 15,000 into 10 divided by 100. 1,500. See, 15%, 10% when you are doing, you need not to waste the time. Just remove the last number. Remove the last number. It will be easy for you to write down directly. Okay? It will reduce your time also. Now 15,000 minus 1,500. How much you will get?
13,500.
500. What is the next transaction?
We have a cash transaction on June 18th.
June 18th, there is a cash transaction. What is the transaction?
bought 10 packs of pens.
We purchased 10 packs of pens from
Subhash Book House.
Subhash Book House, and we purchased for cash. So write down in the last June 18th, Subhash Book House. Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Book House cash transaction. So we need not to make any entry. You need not to do any entry in the purchase board. Okay. Next transaction.
June 25th.
On June 25th.
From Chetan Publishers.
Okay.
Bought 10 dictionaries.
Dictionaries we purchased. 10. What is the price?
100 each.
100 each. How much you will get? Total 1000. One more is there or only one?
120. Na.
120. One more is there or only one?
Only one. Na.
Only one. So 10 into 120, 1200. Now I am having a question for you. How many of you used calculator now to find out 10 into 120? Okay. Check it out. If you used, mention yes I used. If you didn't use, then you mention in the comment box I didn't use. Okay. Yes. Now 10 into 120, 1200. These are the only transactions we have, since it is the first question, and this type of transactions only will be there. If you didn't understand, if you require one more problem, mention in the comment box. I will do one more video on this. Okay. Now is it complete? No. Only we entered. Now what is the total of purchase book? Please do the total and tell me what is the total of purchase book. 125. No. 325 in the last. Correct?
One second. 29,325.
29,325, and this is the total. Whenever you have completed, please give the two lines to tell that it is completed. Now check it out once again. Only credit transactions we are gonna enter. Any cash transaction is there, please write down the note. Even if you leave, it will be treated correct only, but one mark they will cut because you didn't mention the note. Okay, is that clear to all of you? If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye.